register. They have never come to identify themselves with us, so that you know whether they are teachers. For one to identify, you have to have your retirement letter. When you retired, well, the first one, letter of permanent appointment. Number two, retirement letter. Number three, the letter that gave you lump sum from the pension department. Yeah.
Lump sum letter.
That will, you know, the letter that give lump sum is the letter that shows you a monthly pension. Because this is going to be adjusted when the new salaries come. So that is why we want them to come and verify their records with us. Yeah.
Or identify themselves, because we can't pay ghost teachers. They are there.
And since you know this money, it was an order that must come through the wakili, to the decree holders. We want the right people to get the money. Not anybody else. Those beneficiaries, those teachers that have passed on, they have the families who are supposed to get this money. They should also come at kama mwalimu alikufa na wajui mambo waje na document hizo. We verify them and they become beneficiaries of these awards.
So in short, you're saying all eligible beneficiaries to come forward with the records?
Yeah. From
there is a
first
limit.
Just a minute. First July 1997 to 30th June 2007.
Correct.
Yeah. Anybody in there?
First July 1997
to 30th June 2007.
2007.
Yeah. The families to bring documents. We want them paid. We want them to get this money. And we shall advise them the way forward, the documents that are needed to get the benefits.